It is 4:52 p.m. Wednesday, September 12th, 2018. Now this is what 202 should look like. 2 800s and a 300 tender, Nick. No disparaging remarks about our old friend the 709. Just doesn't belong on this train, that's all. Now that we got that taken care of, let's take a look at these rock guys. It is 1177. There we are, 17,000. Beautiful car. Brand new, right in service. Notice the ladder on the one end. Some of the other cars have been renumbered to the 18,000 series. Some box carrying products too. Now, empty deep wells. In balance. And these cars are sent back on the same day they're unloaded. There is no demurrage charge. Charge to FEC. Now tank train. Send those ethanol tankers back and get them refilled too. Real string of them on. You know, that reminds me in 2002 when John McPherson, president of FEC Railway, purchased those 22 locomotives in the Union Pacific paint scheme. He said they've just been painted. There is no need to repaint them right now. That's simply a re-letter now. That was 16 years ago. The corporate image alone. Demands a repaint on that 709. Expect it soon. .54 will be the official time of FEC's 202. You see all those smiles, waves, and flashlights up in that cab? They'll be meeting the 101 directly. We'll see that train next, right here at Caboose Junction, MB 236, on the Florida East Coast Mainline.